feels good just to come in and play and be out there with my teammates and just fun, good atmosphere out there, and it, good two wins for us, too. So.
How much of a difference is getting 2 days in a row that bats starts wise?
It's huge. I mean, it's fun to get out there and just compete, you know. So, you know, anytime you get that opportunity, it's fun just to get a couple knocks or, you know, drive a guy in or do something small to help us out.
You guys know the situation, obviously, in the standings. How good does it feel to come out and win a series, even though knowing the odds are a little bit off?
Yeah, it's, I mean, we still have the same goal in mind, and hopefully some things can happen for us. And, you know, you never know. We're just trying to play day by day. So,
is it hard enough to think of those possibilities if we went out and get close to the last series and we can do it?
Yeah, I mean, we're thinking about them all the time. I mean, hopefully it happens, you know. Just it's not, I mean, it's definitely possible, you know. So that's the goal, is make the playoffs, and we're just going to try to play as best we can from here on out.